We are rowing. I'm Chase, and the one who's playing is Evan.
This is Mario Galaxy 2. We are currently trying to get we're trying to get 16 stars, but we only have 14. To play Mario Galaxy, you're gonna have to use a nunchuck. But go like back to face, and it will tell you, hey, we're missing a star from here. So fly away. So this is the sixth chapter. So don't think like this, it's gonna be this hard. But I got 0 lives right now, so 0 counts as 1. Ooh, Yoshi. So that thing lets my Yoshi dash.
This is about the third chapter. There's different powers, cloud power, rock power. Cloud, you can make clouds to fly on. Rock, you can smash it.
Now, you've already played this. Just be watching this for fun. Enjoy the video.
And you see Yoshi is in that. And Yoshi has powers too. He's not playing on Yoshi. So what does he do? When he takes that, he moves up his lightning speed. There's pop-up berries he can fly with.
Alright, Chase, enough talk.
White berries.
Enough talk, Chase, please.
So enjoy the video. Okay. Oh yeah. Oh wait, this level. Ooh. And you go bye bye. Game over.
Because I have one life. One life.
You can get more.
Alright, guys, keep standing by. We are going. So this is your starship. You're gonna meet this guy on the starship.
In this place.
And let me go to my local bank too. No, not my mail. Ooh, she included her toad. So once you want Bank Toad, you can go in and give Toad Bank Stars to hold on to it. It will add to your total. So right now, he has that much. Because I gave him a lot, and he keeps adding on. So I'm going to take all of it now. Take all my stars back.
That's going to take a while.
Now he has no glasses. He has nothing. So now all I'm going to do.
There's 10 more chapters.
There's
about 10.
We're
on
the second?
Yeah.
So now that I have the star bits, I can go talk to him.
There's about 8 chapters. And then there's a secret chapter too.
He comes in my ship.
You
talk to him. And if you have enough, you feed him.
We're getting close to a secret chapter, but we're just kidding.
And then it will unlock a secret chapter. Secret
actual level. Oh, I lost secret level. There we go. New level.
Alright, now I'm gonna go try out that galaxy because I'm not having. I've tried many times on that one. On all these galaxies I've beaten except this one.
Just do the secret one. There's more than one level on each world.
Tomorrow Galaxy can be a challenge. It can be a real challenge.
Is this Collision
Case? There are bosses.
Nope,
a bunch.
That was Collision Case. That one is a dragon. Oh yeah, bee power!
So, what you're gonna find in these levels is bee power.
You're not going to find powder rocks, though.
Fire powers in this, of course. Ice power in Mario Galaxy. play on water. You can't actually swim that.
There is, let's see, what else is there?
And what's rock cool about power. Mario Galaxy is when you shake, you can just hit them.
It's a tricky game, though. Of course, cool. There's new bad guys.
It gives you a coin if you step on them, and it gives you star bits if you shake. If you shake and then hit them.
Go. There's B power, there's rock power, you can smash into things with it. Cloud power, you can create three clouds with it and really hop on them, but they disappear eventually. If you use three clouds, then
here we go. Stop, she stopped talking.
B power. Now I can fly, going for the same one. That's the be one. Yeah, or a meter. If you want to die of that, he falls. Which is a bad thing when you're really in the air.
Because when you land in water with bees, you lose your bee power.
Avoid that water. So you have to land to get back that water. Don't use it up too fast, please. Okay. Don't get hit by that bad guy.
Maybe two. When you go to a galaxy, like, there's gonna be many levels. And it might seem a little weird, but you're like, as you go throughout the different levels of the galaxy, you're in different parts of the galaxy. So this is Beehive Galaxy. I think it only has one. It does not tell me yet. But this galaxy could have more levels on it.
There's about 8 levels, like 10 levels in each chapter. So counting that, that'll be about, I don't know, 45.
And sometimes on a level it will say question mark star. And that means that you need to go and collect enough coins to feed Luma. And it'll lead you to a secret little planet on the level. And you have to do one thing and then you get a star. So you're trying to collect star bits to power your ship.
Hope you win. You can't fly. You have to land.
Okay, no more talking. We're talking like they never went. Woo! This is trapeze! Time to trapeze away!
Who was it? I love those green stars.
Ah! White stars, my pointer! No! I'm missing my stars!
Bit.
Stars are really important in the game, by the way, so don't just ignore them.
You'll see why we're here. Ooh.
I do not like that thing.
Bit story.
Oh man!
Ooh, bad guys, killing bosses. And not just bosses on the last level, bosses on different plain levels.
Yeah, there are bosses on just plain levels. You never know when there's gonna be a boss. But there could be a boss on this level as we see.
Yeah, but this is not the last level from this chapter. So there could always be a boss.
But the last level does always have a boss.
Yeah.
But there are like mini bosses. At the end, like, it may like show a glowing thing on the planet and no star. And that means that the boss is about to pop out and you're gonna have to fight it. Ugh! You!
Earth again. I do not like this part. You can't kill
him. Aha! Father. No!
You have one life.
Stop, that's this guy.
Every time you have three lives. So where's your life? See, you're down to one. You need your special power so you get six lives, but not on you. Every time you collect a coin, you get one more life.
Why are you zooming up on a one?
That's that four. And he
won. Hope you enjoyed the video today, guys. We'll be back next video to show you how to beat it. It's called Beelive Part 2. Beehive Shine Part 2.
Actually, we're going to be showing you guys Mario Wii.